high five.
All right, really I think this cool one's thing. From Bebe.
I think that's your first gift card.
Bebe and Jerry. Look at this, a birthday card. Looks like the same card.
Matching envelopes.
Oh, matching envelopes. I was thinking, that's really weird if they both sent the same card and didn't know it. Cool, that was a Spider-Man one too.
You want me to read it to you?
It's your birthday.
But there's something else.
Oh, my gosh, is it a poster?
I don't know if I even figured that out.
Is it a poster?
Look at
Whoa, man, that is cool.
We can hang that in your room, or we can use it as a decoration.
What is it?
It's a poster. It says The Amazing Spider-Man. We can even use that as a decoration at your birthday party, or hang it in your room.
Can I see it from the back?
It's a card. You want me to fold it back up and read it as a card? Mm-hmm. It's your birthday. Spider-Man knows that with a spectacular kid like you around, birthday fun has absolutely no chance of escaping.
Well, this says
Have
something
an
too.
Amazing day. We love
That's
you, Brody.
For you, Mom.
Happy 4th, BB and Jerry. This glows in the dark, too. It says it glows in the dark.
Can I see our
Oh,
clothes?
Man. We'll have to check
we
that out in a minute.
Have to do it
this said, this is for Brody. To buy something he really wants. Sorry we cannot be there for the party, but we'll be there in
That's
spirit.
That's for me?
Yeah, look in there.
What
See what's
it?
In there.
What
I got
it?
All the mail.
Look at that.
I got money.
Oh. Do you know what number that is?
What number is that?
What number is that?
20.
That's right. $20.
And who's $20.
That? Andrew Jackson?
What do you say to BB and Jerry? Wave at him.
Who is it, Daddy? Do you know?
Yeah, it's Andrew Jackson.
Okay.
What do you say? What do you tell BB and Jerry?
Thank you.
They love y'all.
Love y'all.
Did you blow him a kiss?